Oh, Tyrone, I'm so glad we're back together.
Yeah, you know me, baby. I'm just like a boomerang. I leave, see other women, but I come right back.
That's why I love you. You're my little boomerang.
What? Oh, clingy.
Let's watch some news together.
Yeah, that's exciting.
Breaking news, okay? Hasbro is now recalling all Ken dolls because small pieces have been reported to fall off the doll and cause a choking hazard. So if your child has a Ken doll, please take it from them immediately.
Oh my gosh, doesn't Cody have a doll like that?
Yeah, he takes it everywhere with him. Oh, it creeps me out.
Oh, I don't want him to choke and die. We should take it from him.
Yeah, that's a good idea, baby.
Cody, get your little tushy in here and bring your doll with you.
Cody, get down here right now. I know you hear your mama.
What do you guys want? Cody, we have to take your doll away.
Yeah, give me that toy.
What? Why? Cody, it says on the news that your dolly's a choking hazard. Well, of course he's a choking hazard. I thought that was the point.
Hey, don't you talk back to your mama. Go to your room.
But guys, he's my boyfriend.
I said go to your room.
Yes, sir. Do you think we were too hard on him?
No, we weren't too hard on
I want Ken back. Why did my parents hate me? You know what? No, I'm not gonna let them do this to me. They can't just take away my boyfriend. I'm gonna go get him back.
Tyrone, I have a question.
What is it, baby?
Why do you always cheat on me?
Baby, let me explain. See, life is like a pet store. And it's a lot of animals in a pet store. You don't want to pet the same animal. Look, sometimes you want to pet a dog or pet a cat. Or pet that goldfish with the big booty. That booty. But you'll always be my hamster, baby.
Do you mean it, Tyrone?
Of course I mean it. Didn't I buy you that hamster wheel?
Well, you said you wanted me to lose weight.
But look, I'm looking out for you, baby.
Cody, what are you doing?
Yeah, what are you doing, boy?
I was trying to take Ken back.
You better go back to your room!
Okay, that's it. I'm putting Ken in the safe before Cody takes him.
Yeah, you better lock him up.
There. So Cody doesn't choke on it.
It didn't work.
Cody? Mom, can I have Ken back? No, Cody, he's too dangerous, so I locked him in the safe. But look what I have. A new dolly. His name is Topher.
Topher?
Yeah, like Christopher, but without the Chris.
That's ridiculous.
I know, but he's your new dolly now, so have fun.
Ew! Oh my god, he's fat!
Hello?
Fat, ugly Topher!
You wanna come inside, Cody?
Yeah!
So what's wrong, Cody?
Look!
Ew, who's that?
This is Topher.
Topher?
Yeah, Topher.
What kind of name is Topher?
Oh, you know, like Christopher, but without the Chris.
Ew, that's such an ugly name! Why didn't he just go by Chris?
Oh, he wants to be different. He says there's too many Chris's and not enough Tophers.
Yeah, because Topher's an ugly name.
Yeah, so gross, dude.
Yeah, I know, I told him that.
And ew, he's fat, just like your mom.
Yeah, and he says he's not fat. He's just easy to see.
What?
Oh, yeah, his Facebook is full of Minions memes. You know, stuff like, I'm not fat, I'm fun-sized, and that kind of crap.
Well, what happened to Ken?
Well, the news said they had to recall Ken because he was a choking hazard. But of course he's a choking hazard. I haven't died yet. I know how to do it.
Wait, so Topher's not a choking hazard?
No, ew, he's disgusting. I don't even want to touch him.
But he's a dog, dude.
Yes, he is a dog, Joseph. He's a very fat, disgusting dog.
Yeah, he's really fat, and Ken was really, you know...
Chiseled? Hunky? Godlike? Yeah, he was, Junior.
Yeah, and this guy is really ugly.
Oh, you haven't even seen the worst part. He's got a man bun.
Oh, who needs that?
That's awful, Cody.
I know, it's disgusting, right?
Well, why don't you just get Ken back?
Because my parents locked Ken in a safe.
Well, just go get him out of the safe.
Well, I don't know the combination.
Well, then bring the safe over here and we'll break into it and get Ken out.
Yeah. Junior, the safe is really heavy.
Well, can't you lift really heavy stuff? Aren't you hunky?
Yeah. I mean, I am really hunky, but I hurt my back weightlifting, so I'm not feeling as strong right now.
Okay, well then me and Joseph come help you. We'll go get it.
Okay, yeah.
All right, let's go get it, yeah.
All right, guys, this is the safe.
All right, let's get it out of here.
All right.
Oh, Cody, this is heavy.
I told you.
All right, everyone on the count of three, let's lift it up, okay?
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh man, Cody, the safe was so heavy.
Yeah, no thanks to you, Topher, you fatty. Ken could have lifted this with his pinky.
All right, Cody, so how do we get inside this safe?
Well, it needs a 3-digit passcode, and we only get 3 guesses, and if we're wrong, then it locks us out forever.
What, locks us out forever?
Yeah.
Okay, we only have 3 guesses, and there's 3 of us, so we each get 1 guess.
That seems fair.
I'm gonna go first. I think it's 111.
But it's not gonna be 111, Junior.
How do you know, Cody?
Well, I don't know, but I know it's not that.
All right, Cody, so if you know all the wrong passcodes, then what's the right passcode?
Well, I don't know all the wrong passcodes, Junior, but I know it's not that one.
Oh, so you know for a fact it's not 111.
Well, no. I mean, I guess it could possibly be that, but probably not.
Well, 111's a good guess.
Yeah, it's a good guess, dude.
I'm gonna try 111.
Yeah, try it.
111. Huh.
Oh, yeah, you just wasted one of my guesses, Junior.
Oh, I'm sorry, Cody. I thought it was a good guess.
It was a good guess, dude.
Thanks, Joseph. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's my bro. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What's your guess, Joseph?
My guess is probably 222.
Wait, it's not gonna be 222 either.
How do you know, Cody?
He doesn't know. He just said it.
It's 222. We're gonna try 222. 222.
Oh, man! Huh.
Yeah, great, you wasted two of our guesses!
I'm sorry, Cody, we did the best we could, we're not good guessers!
You know what, Cody, you guess it!
Yeah, you guess, Cody!
This is so smart!
If you're the smart nerd with the glasses, you guess!
Oh, good, you wasted two of our guesses, and you're gonna just leave me with the last one,
well,
huh?
Go ahead!
Actually, I have a good guess.
Oh, what is it, dude?
What if it's 333?
What? Dude, that's perfect!
It's good, it's a good guess!
Yeah, third time's a charm!
It's not gonna be 333.
Cody, look, you seem to know all the wrong ones. Which one's the right one?
Well, I don't know. Okay, I have an idea. How about I go ask my mom and I see if I can get it out of her?
Oh, okay, go ask your mom then. She's not gonna give it to you.
Idiot.
I'm gonna try 333.
Yeah, do it, dude.
I'm gonna try 333.
It gotta be that.
333. Oh, uh-oh. Cody's gonna be mad. Oh, it's locked out.
Oh no.
Oh, Cody's gonna be mad.
What do we do?
I don't know. What do we do?
Mom? Not now, Cody. Mommy has a headache and Daddy's looking up my symptoms.
Oh no, baby. Google says you got a brain tumor.
Oh no, not again.
And it only says you got 3 months to live.
Mom, it's probably just a normal headache. I'm gonna die.
Oh, she's going to die, boy. She's gonna die.
Mom, just real quick. If you had to think of a random 3-digit passcode, like for a safe or something, what would it be? Oh, well, if I had a safe, which I do, and it needed a 3-digit passcode, which it does, the code would be 444, which it is.
But you better not put that in the safe, though.
I won't.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, you'll never believe this. I know the passcode. It's 444.
What? You hear that, Joseph? The passcode is 444.
Oh, wow. How crazy, dude.
Good thing we didn't try 333.
Nope, we did not try that.
Nope.
Yeah, listen, guys. I just wanted to apologize for earlier when I yelled at you and called you stupid. I just didn't think my mom would pick such a simple passcode, but you guys weren't far off with 111 and 222.
Yeah, we weren't far off with 333 either.
No, we weren't.
Yeah, but good thing we didn't try that.
Yeah. All right, let's try this 444. Junior, why is it beeping?
That's the sound it makes when you put the wrong passcode in too many times.
What?!
Oh, Cody, we tried 333 because we thought it was gonna be that one!
Yeah, dude, you said we were close!
Yeah, you said we weren't stupid!
Okay, guys, I take back everything I said! You are both stupid! You're both idiots and you're the stupidest people I've ever met!
Oh, Cody, you take that back!
No, Junior! My boyfriend is stuck in this safe forever now!
Oh, come on, Cody, there's gotta be another way to get inside the safe.
What, like what, Junior?
Like, we have to take a mallet and, like, break it open, right?
Yeah.
A mallet? This isn't a cartoon, Junior. This safe is made of steel.
Okay, come on, Cody. Look, if we hit it hard enough, it has to break open. Come on.
Go get the mallet.
Okay, let's try it. All right, Cody, I have my mallet, so I have to hit it like 10 times and it's gonna open.
Whatever, Junior. Knock yourself out.
But Cody!
Dude!
You want me to knock myself out?
What? No, Junior, it's just a saying.
You said you want me to hurt myself with this mallet.
Yeah, that's not nice, dude.
No, Junior, it's just a thing people say, like when you tell somebody to break a leg.
But Cody, nobody tells someone to break a leg.
Yeah, we're not demented.
What? No, it's just a thing people say.
Well, how about you go jump in a wood chipper?
What? No one says that.
Go jump off a building.
Junior, oh, nice one, dude.
No one says this to each other.
Hey, Cody, how about you jump out of an airplane with a parachute and land safely on the ground?
Joseph, that's...
I burned him, right?
Sure, Joseph. Anyway, Cody, you're telling me to hurt myself with this mallet.
No, Junior, just please use the mallet to open the safe.
Yeah, that's what you should have said, not knock myself out. Let me open this.
A little more force.
Junior, it's not working.
Okay. What is this thing made out of?
I told you, Junior, it's made of steel.
Okay, then what is steel's weakness? Jet fuel.
Oh yeah, I heard that before, dude.
Yeah, jet fuel, it melts steel.
Do you have any jet fuel, Junior?
No. Okay, well, how about we call a doctor?
A doctor? What's he gonna do?
Okay, doctors, they do surgery on people and they cut people open. So maybe they can cut the safe open.
Oh, that's smart, dude.
Yeah.
But you want a doctor to do surgery on the safe.
Yeah, that makes sense, right?
Whatever, fine.
All right, I'm gonna call a doctor.
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Yeah, you do surgeries, right?
Oh yeah, I love a good surgery. What are you looking for? An open heart surgery? Brain surgery? Oral surgery? I'll get up in them guts.
No, we just need you to open something up.
Okay, exploratory, I can do that. Who's the patient?
Right here.
That is a safe.
Yeah, we need you to open the safe up.
What? That's not surgery, that's just opening a safe.
But you know how to open stuff up like people, so you can open a safe, right?
Well, I'm not a locksmith. I mean, I am, but I'm wearing my doctor clothes right now, so I'm a doctor.
So you can't open the safe?
What? Whose safe is it?
It's not ours.
Well, okay, well, it's a good thing I'm not wearing my cop clothes right now.
Well, you're not gonna help us open it?
I'm not gonna help you break into somebody else's safe.
But our property's in there.
What are you, O.J. Simpson?
I haven't killed anyone.
Yeah, we don't play football.
Okay, we're getting off topic here. Okay, what's in the safe?
It's like a Ken doll. It's like a Barbie doll.
What? I found it.
No, it's not that one. It's a different one.
Oh, that's probably good. This one kind of sucks. It's fat like my ex-wife.
Yeah, so we tried getting in it, and we locked ourselves out with the passcode.
Huh. Have you tried hitting it with a mallet?
Yeah, that didn't work either.
Okay. Oh, I have an idea. How about we try pushing it out a window, and whenever it hits the ground, maybe it'll pop open. You know, like... Boom!
That sounds like a good idea!
Yeah, Looney Tunes.
Let's do that then!
Alright, sounds fun. Alright, kid. Let's see if this works.
Alright. It worked!
Hot dog! It worked?
Yeah, it worked. Ken's out.
Let's go get him.
Oh my god, Ken! He's missing a leg!
Don't worry, Cody. There's a doctor right here.
Yeah, don't worry. It's an easy fix.
He's a dog, dude! All you need is glue!
Where's his leg?
Let me see. There it is! Look, it's inside the safe!
Okay, fix it!
There you go, kid! Good as new!
See, Cody, he looks pretty good!
Oh my god, Ken, I'm so happy to see you!
Well, this has been fun, but I'll see you guys later.
Oh, he's a doll, dude!
He's a stupid doll.
You hear that, Topher? Get out of here! Scram!
Well, Cody, even though you have Ken back, your parents still aren't gonna let you play with him because he's recalled.
Yeah,
well, I guess I could just leave him here and visit whenever I come over. I mean, I'm over here all the time anyway.
Oh, what's that?
I don't know, dude.
Hello?
Hey, is our son Cody here?
Yeah, is he here?
Somebody broke into our house and stole our safe, and we think Cody might have been kidnapped because he's not at home.
And I already put out one of them Amber Alerts.
No, he's upstairs.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, thank Jewish God.
Oh, let's go get our little boy.
Yeah, let's get his little boy.
Cody, your parents are coming up the stairs like right now.
What?
Don't you hear your fat mom coming up the stairs like boom, boom, boom?
Hey, Cody. Hey, mom.
Hey, baby, look, it's that stupid doll right here on the couch.
Cody, how did you get your dolly back? I stole it from the safe.
Whoa, you stole it from the safe? Okay, you grounded. No, you grounded for life. So get to your room right now.
Well, Cody, so no one broke into our house and stole our safe? No, Mom, it was just me. But look, guys, I'm not gonna let you stop me from seeing Ken. I love him. He's my boyfriend, and he's the only thing that makes me happy. Well, Cody, I didn't know you felt that way. You should have just said so. We didn't mind you playing with him. We just didn't want you to get hurt. If you promise not to choke on him, you can keep him.
I don't know about that.
Well, do you care, Tyrone?
Look, he ain't my kid, okay?
Okay, Cody. Grab your stupid little dolly and let's go home. Okay, Mom.
Wow, Joseph, don't you just love a happy ending?
No, dude, because my life is never happy.